Is there anybody in here? I think it's a yes, there is. My name's Johanna. This is Megan. Can you tell us your name? That's a different spot than we're stopping in before.
Yeah, this sewer stopped in 11 and somewhere in the 1400s.
It stopped in the 1600s before.
Can you tell us your name?
Sam?
Is your name Sam?
No. What's your name then? I didn't understand.
It sounded like it's something, but I didn't understand. Tell us your name. I'm sorry. Please.
I think someone said, hear me. We can hear you. Not anymore.
We can still hear you. We're just bad at this.
Where are you? Asleep?
Did we wake you?
We came from New York originally, and then Tennessee. Where are you from?
England?
Oh, it could have been.
Connecticut.
Were you hurt in battle and treated here?
So deep.
Did it say hospital? I couldn't understand it. This was used as the hospital for the Union troops.
This building.
Thank you. Moving people? If this was the morgue, you might have been moving people through it. Who is the woman? Joe, it sounded like you just said my name. Who is the woman that is coming through? So I thought I heard a woman say speak to her, and then speak to me, and then I thought I heard another voice say speak to her. So I was asking who's the woman, but then it sounded like it said my name.
It is actually possible here in this room.
It's true.
Is the woman's name Megan?
Is there someone who wants to talk to us?
Sorry.